the night after a woman was punched and carjacked in the Marigny. About 8 hours after a parent at Noka was attacked the same way. Another part of town, another victim.
The fellow there introduced himself by starting to punch me in the face immediately. That was his whole thing. There was not a word spoken. He finally said, "Get out of the car, I want the car."
This is where the victim was parked when the carjacking went down. He said the attackers were on him so quickly, he barely had time to react.
And out of nowhere, these two people appeared, one under the door.
Multiple sources say the same group of juveniles arrested in the Noka carjacking are now linked to at least two more, including this woman the night before.
You know, there's a group out here that's playing vehicular whack-a-mole, essentially.
The Central City victim said he had heard about the Noka attack in the news. Becoming the next victim was the last thing he could imagine.
How do you feel now?
That I was really, really lucky. I could be dead. I could be in a hospital room. If one of those kids had had a knife or a gun, I pushed him too hard.
With the juvenile suspects now in custody, this victim is bracing to confront his attackers in court, as are the other victims. Mike Perlstein, Eyewitness News.